Alright y'all, what is up? So I'm going to be showing you how to remove the spyware on the Unihertz phones. The first thing you want to do is delete the app that's usually at the bottom here. It's the little remote app. Has no reason honestly being on this phone, and there's open source alternatives on F-Droid. Next thing you want to do is go down to about phone, that system app thing, or sorry, system update thing here. That's the spyware. So when you first launch this, it asks for, you know, phone access, and by default this app has full file access to your phone. So once you enable developer options by clicking on the build number a couple times, you want to go to system and you want to go to developer options, and now you want to go down to USB debugging. Once you do this, head over to your computer and plug your phone in.
Alright you guys, now that you've plugged in the phone to the computer, you want to go to the links in the description. First one we're going to go here is Universal Android Debloater. This is the releases tabs, just click on assets and then click on this one right here, UAD GUI Windows.exe. Download that. Now go to the official ADB site and go down here to where it says download it here. Click on that and click on Windows. I'm only doing a Windows tutorial. If you have a different computer, then you'll have to figure it out. I apologize. Now go to where these are downloaded and just extract the platform tools folder and copy the Universal Android Debloater UAD GUI into the folder. Now that we're here, we're just gonna launch this right here. The first time takes a second, and before you will see the screen, you will have to go onto the phone and click always allow from this computer and then allow. All right, now that we're here, we want to change the recommended to all. Okay, now search up update. And you want to delete these agui things. Just click uninstall and they will uninstall. And that's basically it. Thank you guys for watching. Now I haven't found anything else that's been suspicious. I think that everything should be just about fine. But if you're suspicious, then you can delete whatever apps you don't see fit, or you can download PCAP Droid, PCAP Droid from F-Droid, and it will let you view what is using the network, what apps and what domain it's connecting to. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Appreciate it. Peace.